All right. We back, man. How's everybody doing, man? Yo, hopefully you guys enjoyed your Wednesday. Hopefully Thursday about to be cracking. You know what I mean? Everybody about to hit the gym, about to hit work. All that fly stuff that I always ask y'all if y'all doing it. Y'all never respond and tell me if y'all doing it. Yo, shout out everybody that's going to work. Let me know who's listening on their way to work. You know what I mean? I also want to shout out, like, everybody coming over to the IG. You know, it's International Ferg. Yo, come over to the IG. Send me a follow. I'm going to follow y'all back. If y'all want to leave me comments in there as to what track do, you know what I mean? Hit me up there. Shout out everybody in the comments, too. You know what I mean? If it ain't for everybody in the comments, man, this joint don't keep on running. Now, you know, shout out my man, JWT92. He hit me on the IG. He was like, yo, you love storytellers. I could tell. He was like, yo, you got to do this Knuck. It's called Home. And the dope thing about it is we like when we got somebody new on the channel that a lot of people don't tell you about. So nobody told me about Knuck yet. Well, I haven't, you know, shout out whoever told me about that. I didn't see the comment yet. But nobody gave me a comment telling me to do Knuck yet. So we're going to try this Knuck real quick. It's called Home. They said he's a storyteller. Let's see if he owed his Nas tip. Let's see what he's talking about.
The victim, whose name currently cannot be disclosed, is now among over 51 young people who have been fatally stabbed in London this year alone. Last month, more than 250
made in a manner. I take off my D square top that I rock and I place on a hanger. Just touch home from the motive. Text get home safely to Anna.
Get home safe, man. Word.
See, man, I got plenty to say when I'm out, but I never ever say when a gang up. Can't take man for a spanner. Next time, man, I'm taking a dagger. I'm serving on my open door. Marginal hallway, balling, talk about how I'm getting home by four. Big man at 17, can't be stuck up my home no more. Mom saying stuff about opening up, but that's what the bros are for. Man, I got wholesome days, I wanna be alone some days.
Yo, y'all little estates be looking. Yeah, I don't know if them joints are supposed to be grimy, but them joints be looking kind of fly. Like, not the insides, but the outside. I kind of like the whole setup, the whole getting out. That elevator looks sketchy. Like, you get caught slipping in that elevator right there. Yo, if I was to go to this building, I'm not in that elevator. I'm walking right up the stairs.
Chilling with your mom at home. Free man up in the full door bends while they chilling with your mom at home. Can't you see London's burning and you can't duck this smoke? Man, know about serving, man, know about the pot and stove. Feel like I've been on the road most days, but you say I never been home. Mom told me come home some days, but you say I never did go. Wait, you say I never did. Anna, this chick that I text from college. Steady trying to learn about man, but I'm just trying to get this knowledge. Always chasing these worthless guys, I bet you the man ain't on it. I bet if gang put it on them, I bet the man run like Forrest. What's that call from a guy, said he got a vibe tonight. Then he put up around 9, text call, you see me blood, I'm outside.
This dude is nice, yo. Shout out Knucks, man. This dude is nice, and his song is smooth. And it remind me of like some Q-Tip, like old Q-Tip vibe type video.
Quickly jump in my Knucks. Hardly need to change clothes. Walk out the door to see Mumsy nagging, asking me to stay home. No, man, I got wholesome days, I wanna be alone some days. True say I be at home some days and drilling with the bro some days. We was on the field in a no-go and chilling with your mom at home. Free man up in the full door bends while they chilling with your mom at home. Can you see London's burning and you can't duck this smoke?
Yeah.
Man, know about serving, man, know about the pot and stove. Feel like I've been on the road most days, but you say I never been home. Mom told me come home some days, but you say
never
I never
go.
Wait, you say I never did 30. Touched at 11:30. When I stopped at my bridge's yard, went trying to get there too early. My bridge said when I drink this hard, in a minor issue will stir me. Then I turn my head and see Anna with some guy that's moving too first.
Yeah.
Like, where did they find this Donny? Ladies, man, yeah, think man's funny.
Yeah.
Come me getting rap, come me take man's money.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, man's gonna confront him. Top pushed him and said, what's good? Looked at me confused and he said nothing. She was like, babes, wait, stop it. Well, I'm gonna ching, man. I was just bluffing, but I can't just stand there discussing.
Yo, shout out Knucks, man. Y'all gotta let me know what's your favorite Knucks track. I'm gonna do another Knucks joint soon. I like him already. He remind me of the 90s a little bit. Some about him remind me of the 90s. Like, just 90s hip-hop, that music that, you know, you grew up on. Just the whole scenery from the way they direct it. Like, the house party, like, was cracking before they started tripping, too. I be liking them type house parties.
At least not in front of Vanna. Gotta come badder. Matter of fact, where's my stagger? What did it drop in the car from my pocket? No way, no way, my dog has got it. Then out of the blue, when I put it in his right hand, then he did my man right in the stomach. Shit. Now they got man running. All my life, I taste vomit. 10 toes to the bins, man, I ended up throwing up on the bonnet. Now his sirens. My
trying to zing up the road. Then I look down, I see bare missed calls. That's mumsy ringing my phone. I should have went home. Man, I got home some days. I wanna be alone some days. True say, I be at home some days and drilling with the bro some days. We was on the field and the no-go ends while they chilling with your mom at home. Three man up in the four-door bends while they chilling with your mom at home. Can't you see London's burning? And you can't duck this smoke.
Yeah.
Man, know about serving. Man, know about the pot and stove.
Yo, this real. Because it's like, I'm going to tell y'all in a minute.
Feel like I've been on the road most
days. It's real though.
True say I never been home. Mom told me come home some days, but true say I never did go. Wait, true say I never did.
An update has just come in on the incident. The police have apprehended three suspects caught speeding in a black Mercedes a couple of miles from the stabbing. Let's go over to our correspondent who is currently live at the scene.
Yo, this real. I ain't even gonna front, yo. Like, hold on, is this done? Got mad time left, but it look like it. Oh, special things. Yeah. Shout out to everybody.
We was on the field and the no-go ends while you're chilling with your mom at home.
Yo, real talk. That's how I be feeling, man, a lot of times. So, you know, something about me is like, I know a lot of people, you know what I mean? Like, so I'm always getting phone calls on, yo, this going on, that's going on. Yo, we doing this in Brooklyn, we doing this in Queens, in Manhattan, wherever. And a lot of times I just be like, yo, I just want to chill in. And it's so crazy because a lot, you know, I don't really want to go into detail about certain things. But a lot of times I stayed in, some crazy stuff happened, you know what I mean? And I definitely would have been there. And it's like, sometimes it's cool just to chill in your house, you know what I mean? My mom used to call it like puppy feet, like you got puppy feet when you just always want to be outside, you know what I mean? Like, you know how puppies, they, you know, they don't know, they just run around. And it's crazy because a lot of times, man, if you'd have just chilled in, you probably wouldn't have had 10 years. A lot of times, sometimes you just at the wrong place at the wrong time, you know what I mean? And that happened a lot. So, I know I was asking who all going out. Y'all still got to go out, you know what I mean? But at the same time, if you having any, like, intuition, like, yo, chilling, man, chilling your house, yo, real talk. Because outside, man, as long as you can close your door, you know what's going on in the crib. But outside, it be cracking. But we going to shout out Knucks, man. That was dope. I definitely want to hear some more tracks from him. I think he's fire, man. And other than that, I'm going to see y'all on the next one. All right, peace.